In the evolving realm of advanced military aviation, two aircraft stand as symbols of their respective nations' ambitions. India's advanced medium combat aircraft AMCA, and the United States' F-35 Lightning II. The AMCA, still in the development phase, embodies India's strategic vision for a homegrown, cutting-edge fighter jet designed to meet future combat challenges. On the other hand, the F-35, an already operational marvel of American aerospace engineering, has set the standard for modern stealth and multi-role versatility. In this comparison, we will delve into the two different fighters, the AMCA and the F-35, examining their technological innovations, strategic roles, and potential impacts on global air combat dynamics. The AMCA is an advanced Indian fighter jet featuring a single seat, twin-engine design with all-weather capabilities and fifth-generation stealth technology. It is being developed for both the Indian Air Force and the Indian Navy, aiming to enhance India's combat prowess with its multi-role versatility. In contrast, the Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II represents an American family of single-seat, single-engine stealth aircraft, known for its air superiority and strike mission capabilities. The F-35 also excels in electronic warfare and offers advanced intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance functions. Here is comparison between the two aircraft. The AMCA measures 17.6 meters, 57 feet in length, while the F-35 is slightly shorter at 15.7 meters, 51.4 feet. The AMCA stands at 4.5 meters, 14 feet in height, whereas the F-35 is marginally taller at 4.4 meters, 14.4 feet. The AMCA wing area is 590 square feet, whereas the F-35 has a significantly larger wing area of 460 square feet. The AMCA estimated maximum takeoff weight is 25,000 kilograms, 55,116 pounds, compared to the F-35, which has the higher maximum takeoff weight of 29,900 kilograms, 65,918 pounds. The AMCA has a fuel capacity of 6,500 kilograms, 14,300 pounds. While the F-35 carries slightly higher fuel capacity, which is 8,278 kilograms, 18,250 pounds of internal fuel. The AMCA can achieve higher maximum speed of 2,600 kilometers per hour, 1,600 miles per hour, whereas the F-35A reaches a maximum speed of 1,296 kilometers per hour, 806 miles per hour. The AMCA can reach a service ceiling of 20,000 meters, 65,000 feet, while the F-35A operates slightly lower at 15,000 meters, 50,000 feet. Recently, India's Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft, AMCA program, is set to revolutionize its production process with 3D printing technology. By integrating 3D printing, HAL anticipates substantial benefits ranging from cost reduction and faster turnaround times to optimized material usage. The adoption of 3D printing not only promises to streamline production, but also offers opportunities to mitigate material waste, a critical challenge in aerospace manufacturing. The F-35A design is robust in contrast to its 8,000-hour design life. Its service life has been evaluated to reach 24,000 hours. The F-35 has an extremely low radar cross-section at 3.8 millimeters, which reduces its radar profile. Multiple software and processor updates have been made to the F-35A. Progress includes improved weapon capability and electronic warfare systems. The current version, known as Block 3F Baseline, is moving towards Block 4 with software and weapon improvements planned twice yearly in 2024. The AMCA is currently being developed and will have sophisticated avionics, including an electronic pilot function. A fighter platform typically needs two pilots. One is a pilot who flies, while the other is a mission pilot who directs the flying pilot, as a way to improve situational awareness and collaborate with the Advanced Electronic Warfare Suite. On board the AMCA, distributed passive sensors with AI-assisted multi-sensor data fusion are anticipated. The F-35 Lightning II features a single-seat cockpit with advanced automation and AI, enabling the pilot to handle both flying and mission-critical tasks. Its distributed aperture system offers a 360-degree view, enhancing situational awareness. Supported by an advanced electronic warfare suit, the F-35's AI-driven sensor fusion integrates data from various sensors, providing a complete battlefield picture. This technology reduces the pilot's workload and significantly boosts the aircraft's combat effectiveness. Since HAL realized the primary goals and advancements needed for AMCA for future aviation projects, when constructing aircraft, in collaboration with international suppliers and via innovative research for newer weapons, the defense is advancing its weaponry. The BrahMos air-to-ground missile, Astra, Rudrum, laser-guided, and precision munition pods will all be made available by the AMCA. Radar and infrared search and tracking features are some additional elements that aid aircraft detection. The F-35 features two internal weapon bays and four weapon stations. There are air-to-air missiles at the two inboard weapon stations. Among the air-to-surface weapons for the outboard station are the joint direct attack munition, the paveway line of bombs, the joint standoff weapon, and cluster munitions. The AIM-9X or AIM-132 can be mounted on either of the wingtip pylons, which are canted outward to lower the radar cross-section. Thanks for watching. Please share your thoughts about both aircraft in the comment section.